what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay.
Welcome. Great to see you, Gators. Have a great Friday. Keep going with the great spirit. You're doing a wonderful job. Have fun at home school.
Good morning. Happy Friday, Carpool and Coffee. This is Carl Mayfield and
Sydney Mayfield.
And we're happy to see you for school today.
Good morning, Stone Ridge community. Tim Castle's here with my daughter, Jasmine. Happy Friday, everyone. Make it a great day.
Happy Friday, everyone. And everybody, I hope we're staying safe.
Good morning, Stone Ridge.
Happy Friday.
Enjoy your day today.
We miss you.
Good morning, Gators. Happy Friday. It's Mrs. Romano, Stone Ridge Summer Campus Director, here to get my favorite Gator out of the car for carpool. Good morning, Gator. Time for school.
Mom, I graduated last year.
Hi, but we're having university at home. Happy Friday, Gators.
All right, good morning.
Good morning. Happy Friday
and stay safe.
All right, welcome to Stone Ridge. We're on wave.
Happy Carpool Friday from Sean
and Madison.
We miss you, Stone Ridge family.
Go Blue Team!
Hi, everybody. This is Annabelle and Sophia Quintero. We just want to say hello. We miss our Stone Ridge community so much. Hope everybody is staying safe and making the pandemic time at home as, as fun as possible and getting a lot of schoolwork done.
Stay safe.
Say something.
Happy Friday, Stone Ridge.
Stay safe.
We'll see you soon, guys. Take care.
Bye.
Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good. Happy Friday, Stone Ridge. Stay safe.
Stay safe. Miss all of you.
Morning.
Morning, Stone Ridge. Steve Mullery here with Bridget, class of 2025. We know you've been working hard all week, so happy Friday. Stay spirited, fierce, and strong. Go Gators.
Happy Friday, Gators.
Hey, Gators. Dr. McGuire here from the athletic department. I'm so excited to be part of this virtual carpool and coffee. I can't wait till we can do this in person again. And I'm glad everybody's staying healthy and happy at home, and good morning, Gators.
Good morning, Stone Ridge. This is our morning routine in getting Ella out of bed every morning. Good morning. Time to get up for school, Ella. Good morning.
Hi, Carpool and Coffee. It's Kristen McDaniel here with Emery and Coleman. Just wanted to say hi. I could certainly use a lot of coffee these days. We miss you all. We can't wait to see you back on campus and hope you are staying safe and you'll have a good weekend. See you guys soon.
Happy Friday, Stone Ridge Gators. It's your Director of Facilities, Andrew Harrington. Time to get my little Gators out of the car. Let's go! Lydia. Capri. All right, let's get the big guy out. And last but not least, Isaiah.
Happy Friday, Stone Ridge.
Good morning, Gators.
Have a good Friday.
We miss you.
Happy Friday, Stone Ridge.
Stay safe.
Good morning from the Donovan household.
Happy Friday.
Dad, it's time for the virtual carpool.
Hey, Gators, it's time for the virtual carpool. Yeah, you know what we
is.
Sometimes you gotta stay in, in. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't
go Gator.
Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now.
Gators, stay safe, stay smart, stay Gator strong. Good morning, Stone Ridge. Happy Friday. This is Kevin Lang, chair of the Fathers Club. Such a beautiful day. It's a good day to be a Stone Ridge dad. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you to those who sent in their clips. A special thank you to Mark Mazzaro, father of Michelle, class of 23. For lending us his expertise on the bagpipes and doing such a wonderful version of Scotland the Brave. I would also like to thank my daughter Genevieve, class of 2019, who worked so hard to help put this together. So on behalf of the Fathers Club, I would like to thank our head of school, Catherine Carrolls, for such outstanding leadership throughout this unprecedented time. And I want to thank the teachers. Well done, a shout out to you, A++++, for all your hard work and your dedication, so you can provide this seamless transition to distance learning and to make our daughters feel safe. Thank you. I wanna say a special thank you to the Stone Ridge Fathers Club leadership, group of dads who are so dedicated and have done such a wonderful job this year. And I wanna thank you so much, Carl Mayfield, the vice chair, my partner in all this. I thank you, the rest of the leadership, thank you for all you have done. I wanna thank Deanne Ciotto. Thank you so much for your patience and all of your guidance through this year. To all of our Stone Ridge moms, a sincere happy Mother's Day from the Fathers Club. And to our seniors, a special shout out to you, the class of 2020. Just know the Fathers Club loves you, supports you. I know graduating through this time is difficult, but you've shown nothing but class and what a positive example to your younger sisters in the other grades. So congratulations, wish you all the best there. We know we're gonna finish out this year. We don't know what's ahead, but I do know this. We will rise to whatever challenge we face together as one Stone Ridge community. So thank you, be safe, God bless, and go Gators!